Yo YouTube, I'm back again with another video. This is my YouTube disclaimer. Warning, this video may have very strong language and may not be suitable for younger viewers. Age tag recommendation 18 plus. Please watch the video with a pinch of salt and don't take anything to heart. This is just me and my friends having fun on games and showing you the playback in true HD. Nothing malicious. If we do have content that's swearing or being verbally abusive, it's just something that we do as banter between us as friends. So I'd like to say, please comment, rate and subscribe. A big thank you to my viewers, and I hope you enjoy the video that follows on to this one. Peace out, bitches. Oh yeah, it's fucking gaming time and it's all about the fucking disclaimer. Peace out, bitches. Ta-ta. Oh yeah, Frappa fucking Rinos.
Cappuccino, yeah. Frapperino.
Oh yeah, let's rock and roll. Oh yeah, primary defences are done.
Primary defence down.
Alright, let's go with a harpoon. Nobody there? Oh, I don't get to harpoon no one. Oh, looks like it's on foot then. Oh shit, I didn't see you. Fuck you, all of ya. Whoa! That's what I'm talking about. Get off me. Cunt. Fucking knock your fucking teeth out, mate.
What was on your back once?
Oh yeah. Fucking cock. Have that, you fucking little hillbilly. What are you saying now? What are you saying, War Chief? Let me just reload my gun. Say hello to my little friend. Sit down, you piece of shit. Right, so that's one scrap. We got any fuel anywhere? Oh shit, I don't really want to waste a shotty bullet for that. Whoa. Didn't even hear the sound on the door. Must be because it's in 7.1. You cheeky cunt.
Oh,
Ah, boy, not today. Oh, you got a cheeky one in, did ya? And you did, you fucking old fucking hillbilly, sit down. Ooh, just what I want. Oh, nice. Didn't see that there. I'll shoot you in a minute. Oh, didn't see that there as well. I'll shoot you in a minute as well. On your head, Sonny Jim Jams. Oh, that was petrol there after all. Facts, I didn't see that. I'll waste a bullet for you.
I'll waste a grenade for you.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, man.
Nice, mate, nice.
No. Because if it's only 6 fucking 38, bro.
I know. Takes a piss, don't it?
Yeah, man.
Ooh, what we got in there? Oh shit! That's what I'm talking about. Door requires an explosion. Okay. Let's get some petrol. Oh, you got sat down, didn't you? You cheeky cunt. Broke your fucking neck, boy. Oh, what a move! Rolled out the way, and then he went to jump on me, so I rolled out the way, and then I kicked him straight up the fucking arse, man. I see what the fucking audio's like on this, and I might upload it.
Could you remember all that
words, man? Because I can't hear certain bits. Oh, shit! One's got a fucking... He's fucking thrown harpoons at me, little fucking prick. Fucking put a knife in his neck. Little cunt.
Very violent person.
The fuck are you looking at? Fucking wag. And you, where are you coming from, boy? Fucking tombstone power driver. Fucking at that, you cock. Pissing me off. There's more! Oh, mate. More the merrier. Come and get some.
Come get some.
Oh! Swear down these little fucking cheeky punches that these cunts get. Piss me off. Have that. You jugular, you cunt. Get sat down.
Get sat down, bitch.
That's what I'm fucking talking about. Bring me all the camp. Sit all the sweaty bastards down. Yeah, I could have recorded all the camps for these because they're not really hard. No. Especially after playing most of the Batman games because the combat's more or less the same, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. Yeah. I haven't even played the Batman game, so. Yeah, I've seen the combat.
This door requires an explosion. Okay, let's go get some gasoline. Oh no, let's go get a fucking harpoon, what that cunt was throwing at me. Yeah, there they are. About your prick. Okay, there's a little bit up there, is there? Back out there. Fucking hell, must have been too busy fighting and missed fucking two fuel tanks. Let's go back this way then. Well, that's a bit of a fucker. There you go. I thought it was hidden behind that fucking thing. Threw the barrel and shotgunned it in the air. Oh yeah. Right, one more scrap I've got to find. I say I get too involved in the fighting, I do.
Good fighting's like the best part.
Yeah. This is only a small encampment as well. Shit, some of them are like super mazes. I've got a feeling where the scrap is though. But I don't know how to get up there. Not yet, anyway. There's a ladder. Yeah, it's up there. How the fuck do I get up there? Can I shoot the ladder? No, that fucking worked now. Can I get closer and try and shoot it? No, that don't fucking work. It's not like I can get my fucking car in here, is it, you cocks? I fucking harpooned the cunt down. I honestly don't know how you get that, you know, I swear down I don't. Unless there's another way that you walk up and round, but poor. Yeah, I'm fucking back, but I want my fucking scrap. Yeah, that has baffled me, that has. So I've normally got all the scrap in all the camps and everything, but fucking can't find that.
Today you have been puzzled.
Well, I suppose I actually could go and try and get a fucking a harpoon fucking thing and throw that out there. See whether that releases the ladder, because you've got to knock it from the top, innit, to release it. And these are powerful, these harpoons are.
I bet they are.
Fucking exploding harpoons. Right, so let's aim for about there.
Nuclear harpoons!
Fuck off! So they're bullshit!
Bullshit!
I'm gonna fucking TP up there in a minute.
You probably would as well.
It's bullshit. Fucking wasted two more bullets on it. Must be a bug, I swear down, because you can't have just walked around there, you can't get up.
It's got to be, there's got to be a secret way up there somewhere.
I've just walked all the way around and there's no way you can get in there. Nah, if I could drive the car up there, that'd be a different one.
Can you?
Hold up, there is a ledge actually going across there. Let me have a walk around there. Ooh. I found it. Who's your fucking daddy?
Who's your daddy?
I told you it was there, didn't I, DJ? I told you.
You fuck tell me nothing! What I heard from you is there's no way up there, man.
Oh, yeah, ballsed it. You know what I mean?
I feel you.
Yeah, I know you do, mate. I know you do.
You want me to feel you.